Let's discuss identity modernization within financial services. The financial services industry has a history of technology innovation. Today, technology is changing how financial companies operate, with many embracing a hybrid IT model. But legacy identity and access management solutions struggle with this new hybrid reality. Legacy systems can't onboard applications quickly enough. And because these legacy solutions have operated in silos for years, they're too fragile to be extended for new business initiatives. Even if they could, they're simply too expensive to maintain and in some cases are no longer supported. All of these issues are a huge roadblock when moving to the cloud. The legacy solutions are built for a different era and aren't capable of handling new and larger workloads. The Ping Intelligent Identity Platform allows financial enterprises to meet the needs of hybrid IT with proven software that is DevOps ready or can be consumed as a managed cloud service. We're built on open standards, allowing for easy integrations to modern applications. That approach allows developers to onboard through self-service rather than overwhelming your identity team with an endless backlog of requests. Finally, Ping enables you to go at your own pace with out-of-the-box tools and services to support zero downtime migration. That's essential because at most financial enterprises, a rip-and-replace approach is not realistic. Ping technology provides the flexibility to coexist with legacy systems, or if you prefer, you can migrate off completely. We support legacy, cloud, mobile, and APIs with a single identity and access management solution. Ping is the hybrid identity solution that future-proofs your enterprise. For more information, please visit pingidentity.com/crushtechnicaldebt.